Get everything set up really quick. Make sure I don't get any feedback from the YouTube streaming center. Alright, it should be popping up soon. I just have to wait for the stream to catch up so I can stop it from playing in the background. And it looks like it's starting to start up. Hopefully the audio's working good for you. Alright, looks like the stream is up. Let me just go over to the comments so I can see the comments. And now let's go into GTA. Using an Xbox One controller wired. Okay, got my headphones turned off. Hold on. Alright, there we go. Welcome to Mike Olden Games. If you're new here, be sure you subscribe. In this episode, or live stream in this case, we're actually going to be patrolling the ghetto undercover in this beautiful looking white armored Mercedes-Benz. Alright, so I'll just quickly show you the car. Let's go inside. So it's got all leather interior. Pulled out my gun by mistake. It's got, you know, working gauges and all that. But, alright, so anyways, we're just going to be patrolling around the ghetto. And let's pull out here. Alright, let's just see what kind of call. What is this? Known drug runners. Okay, well, great way to start out the stream, huh? Looks like they're right down here. Right, what road is this? MacDonald Street. Alright, I'm coming through. Alright, looks like they're at this light on the left. So we're just going to stop here. Alright, so this is going to be a little dangerous. I'm going to call some extra units, code 3. I think it's that car, the black one that just made the turn. Okay. Yeah, alright, so we're going on Franklin Street, or where Franklin's house is. We want to... there's a lot of gang members around here. We're just going to wait till we can pull in front of them. Because I can't actually pull him over in this car, because it's not an actual police car. Let's get my gun out. Get out of the car! Stop the car, stop the car. Get on the ground, man. Oh, shoot! Shots fired, shots fired. Can we get noose? Good thing I'm in this armored car. Yikes. Okay, where'd our suspect go? Our main suspect. I think he's over there. Wait, no, I think he's the big blip. Alright, so I'm gonna head over. Yikes. Good thing I've got this armored car. Damn. Alright, so it's this guy running over here. Alright, there we go. Get on the ground, man. Put your hands up. Don't run. I got a gun on you. Get on the ground. Let's go. Come on. Hurry up. I don't want to get shot in the back. Alright. There we go. Just cuffing him right now. It says there's no viewers watching. Oh, he just dropped drugs. Alright. Yes, I found some evidence. Alright, so we're going to place him in the back of my car. I'm going to walk this way and search and see if there are any other drugs laying on the ground here. There's still gunshots going off, so I'm going to have my gun out. Right, we got an officer over here. So far, I don't see any other drugs. Alright. I'm gonna return to my car. You know what? Where? Crap. Shots fired. We need more units. Now, let's see if I can get this guy to drop. Drop your gun! Drop the gun, man! Drop the gun. Alright. Thank you. Drop. Come on, put the gun down. Officer, come on. He's surrendering. Let's go. Ooh! Damn, alright, let me pick up his gun, let's see. Oh, crap! Drop the gun! Drop the gun, he's not dropping it, alright. Oh, crap! Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Alright, you guys, this guy's trying to tase, I'm gonna tase this guy because he's trying to attack me, is what I was trying to say. Alright, get on the ground, man. You're trying to assault a police officer? Let's go, get on the ground. Hopefully my car doesn't get stolen with the suspect in the back of it. Is it gonna let me arrest him? I guess not. Come on, let's go. I don't have all day. Here we go. It was glitching out there. It wasn't letting me arrest him at first. So we're gonna call a transport for this guy. Or dispatch, I need a transport to Forum Drive and Carson Avenue. And let's try to get back to my car. Looks like it's still there on the mini-map.
Roger.
Alright, is the guy still sitting in the back of the car? Alright, no, I'm not actually gonna give transport this guy myself, because as you can see, there's no cage in the back. So I need a transport for this guy too.
Assistance required.
Yeah, dispatch, need a transport to Forum Drive.
In Chamberlain Hill.
Is this the transport for this guy or the last guy?
Roger.
Oh, so this is the transport for this guy. Yo, hey, thanks for coming, officer.
You're a moron.
Yeah, so I did a live stream earlier for about 58 minutes, you know, almost an hour. And, you know, it gets pretty tiring talking for an hour long. So you do want to drink a bunch of water. So it looks like our car took quite a few shots, 4 or 5. Not too bad, but that bulletproof glass definitely saved our life. Alright, let me grab some body armor. Tomorrow I'm not sure if I'm going to have a regular video or just a live stream. I'll figure that out tomorrow. Today, you know, I've just done 2 live streams. Haven't worked on any of the, you know, pre-made videos. Our pre-edited videos. So, let's turn that off. Stupid. The key for the radio is the key for the police radio. Alright, alright, oh, hello, Maverick Copperlights. I know that's Marty from the Copperlights podcast. Thank you for watching. Hi, Marty. So yeah, let's see what else we could get. Dispatch, get anything for me?
Attention,
organized street race. All right, fuck it, let's do it. Oh no, is YouTube gonna get triggered for me saying that really quick? All right. Oh, those guys just blew past me. All right, where'd they go? They are. Oh, is that a freaking Zinterno? It is. Oh my jeez. All right, let's get some local reinforcements. Okay. Yikes! I'm going after the Lamborghini. Because that thing is going to be nice on the police force. Come here, man. Come on, stop the vehicle. This is the police. Pull over. We caught you drag racing. Let's go. Stop the car. Or illegally street racing, whatever. Not going to stop the car? Okay. Whoa, yikes. Overshot that a bit. Alright, so the frames, we're at about 35 frames right now. When we're not driving super fast, we're basically at 60 frames. So I'm starting to improve on live streaming frame rate. But damn! Oof! Damn, okay. Stop the car, man! Alright. I don't know why it hasn't blipped this guy as the target. It says we're still trying to find him. It should have said that we're, you know, after him now. Either way, whatever. We'll try and get him. Damn, he is going fast. And he struck that truck coming through. Where'd he go? Where the heck did he go? Jeez, this guy is slippery. Come here, man. You don't want to get pitted, do you? Whoop, 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 whoop. You know, that's fine. Just property damage. Eh, whatever. It's to the city. It's basically, you know, my own paycheck. Alright, where's the... Oh, crap.
Christ's sake.
My bad. That is not good. I need to be a little more careful, but... where's my backup? That's what I need. Because this guy is going super fast. Coming through. Stop the car! You son of a bitch. This guy is going way too fast. Alright, officers. It'd be nice if I could get a helicopter. Okay. He just trashed that guy's car. Stop the car! Alright, we need to... I uninstalled the automatic roadblock plugin because it seemed to be crashing the game. I don't know if it was that or like the partner mod or something, but I uninstalled quite a few plugins to make sure it didn't crash on us. Jeez! This car is not stopping. Yikes! So, okay, you guys, you not see that... Okay, that Lamborghini just ran over this officer. I'm not having any luck stopping this guy. See, when I used the radio plug-in, it's supposed to stall the guy's engine. Alright, let's... Oh, shoot. Get out of the car! Get out of the car. Get on the ground. Thank you for... Okay, it looks like his car is now died. Get on the ground. You get a shotgun in your face. Let's go. Alright, ram him off the road. Nearly kill him. Yes, yes. Can I use the Tahoe or Crown Vic? Yeah, sure, I'll do that in a bit. Let me just get this guy. And then we'll call transport for this guy.
Assistance needed.
This car does not have sirens or lights. It's just a civilian car, but it's bulletproof. And since we're in the ghetto, I wanted an armored car. As you can see, I don't know if you saw this, but at the beginning of the stream, we got into a big shootout. And, you know, the car literally did save my life. I would have died if, you know, that was not bulletproof glass. But we're going to return to the station and get... do you want the Crown Vic or the Tahoe? Let me know which one you want me to choose. Either one is fine for me. Alright, let's see. Let's go over to the station. And... where is the station at? Hold on. I'm a block over. Okay. Okay.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln.
That's a prisoner transport. We'll wait. I think. Am I turned around? Oh, okay. Yeah, I was turned around a little bit. Alright, so I want to go over here into the parking lot of the police station. And. Coming through. Coming through. Do you not hear my horn? Seriously? Alright, so we'll park my car here. And we'll get the Crown Vic, I guess. Or Tahoe. Tahoe. Okay. We'll do the Tahoe. Save vehicles. Let's see. Where is it? We'll do this one since it's unmarked. And this one does have... ooh. What is up with the lights? That's weird. Usually the lights on this are a lot more bright. Let me get the other Tahoe out and see if that's any better. I should have another Tahoe. This one. Alright, so this one says Sheriff on it, but... That's weird. I don't know what's going on with the lights. They're really dim for some reason. Whoop, dang it. Alright, we'll just use the unmarked one for now. Hopefully that'll be fine. Alright, I'll do the Crown Vic in a few minutes. I will just do the Tahoe for now because this other person wanted the Tahoe. Alright, let's go over this way. Alright. So, yeah, let's see what time, 12:50. Okay, so let's say it... 20 minutes into the stream, we'll switch over, so that's about 8 minutes, I guess. Ooh, shoplifting. Oh, my bad. Was not paying attention. Alright, so we got shoplifting incident going on right now, so we're going to head over there. So with the shoplifting incident, the store security caught the shoplifter, and they're in the back of the shop right now. They want us to investigate it to make sure... the guy was actually shoplifting, something like that. So we are going to go there right now. And park in the no parking zone, of course. Alright, yeah, there's my badge. I did turn the resolution or whatever down a bit. It's on normal. Usually it's on high. So it's kind of, you can't even read the badge, but whatever. Alright, hey officer, the scumbag's in the back. Alright, thank you, man. Alright, hello security. How are you today, officer? I'm doing pretty good. How about you? We've just had an attempted shoplifting incident. Luckily, we managed to catch them in the act. Stuff like this happens so often nowadays. I hear you, man. The value of the items he tried to steal, $258? What'd he try to steal? Jeez. I guess a bunch of alcohol or something. Alright, well, officer, what should I say? Did you do it or did you not do it? Tell me you did it. This plastic security prick should never have caught me. I've gotten away with it so many times. I pretty much have no further comment. Pigs the lot of you. Okay, the guy just admitted he stole and he's multiple LSPD. Times he's done it.
Don't make me shoot you.
So, all right, sir. What's going on? It's not letting me talk to him. I was going to talk to him to get his ID, but it's not letting me do that, so I got to take my taser out and tell him to get on the ground to arrest him. Alright, you should change how it sounds. Right now I don't have any of the Siren Mastery, I don't have that installed. I could do that and try to get that to work tomorrow. But yeah, right now I do not have that installed. I have been wanting to get it, but I just... You know how GTA is, it crashes all the time. So I just wanted to, get the game running. And it seems to be running good now, so I could mess around with that. Alright, let's go, get in the back. Whoa, what are you doing? That was weird. It looked like she was going to try to steal the car or something. Alright, is he going to get in? Okay, he popped in the back. Okay. We'll take him to the jail. Let's end the call. Whoa, yikes. An ambient thing. Ooh, look at that nice Mustang. 69, 68, something like that. Alright, we'll turn the sirens off. Just return to the station code 2. Let's see, you should, later on. Okay. Yeah, I'll do the marked Crown Vic. Yeah, sure. I can do that. So in like another 5 minutes or so. Alright, so we're just coming up to the station now. Gonna drop the guy off in here. But yeah, I think this vehicle looks beautiful though. But yeah, I don't know what's going on with those, the siren lights. Or, the police lights. Or emergency lighting system, whatever. I'll just let them take him. Next person we get, I could take them in personally so you could see how that is. Okay, looks like the chat is fine. Okay. But hopefully you're liking this video so far, or stream. And if so, please do hit that like button. It really does help me out. Alright, let's get back out on the streets now. And then I guess we'll do one more call out and then we'll switch to the Crown Vic. Pacific Bank Heist, I don't want to do that because that thing takes so long and it's really, really laggy. Like the enemies, they have way too much health. The SWAT gets killed like instantly. That call out really needs to be updated to make it more, even. Alright, okay. Looks like we got, okay. This car just... Oh, jeez. A few episodes ago, I went... Oh, jeez! What the heck are these guys doing? Whoop. Something crashed. Alright, guys, hold on. It looks like GTA has crashed. Let's see. Grand Theft Auto. Is it crashed? LSPDFR. Okay. Looks like maybe just LSPDFR crashed.
Driver, this is the LSPD. Stop your vehicle.
Alright, we're going to reload all plugins. Reload all plugins. Yeah, I don't know why that crashed, but hopefully. Okay, we're good. Okay. Force duty. Okay. Looks like we're back in. And we'll just ignore this. Shoot. Let's see if we can get outside of this area. I don't know if that's going to disappear or not. Maybe it won't be a problem. I will just drive over here and hit end. And see if we can get another call out. If not, okay. Purse theft. Okay, so I may. Okay, it looks like that's gonna be stuck on the map. If you want, I can try restarting the game. Let's see. Later. I'm a state trooper. Oh, awesome. Damn, sweet. So we got a state trooper watching right now. Thank you. That is really awesome. Alright, help me, officer. That creep stole my purse. Oh. The guy down there. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Where is he at? Okay, right there. Okay, he's got a gun, too. I'm gonna need some backup. Let's get my gun out. Stop, man! Stop running! Drop the weapon! Better not point that thing at me. I'm gonna try to tackle him. Hopefully not get shot. Okay. Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Thank you for dropping the gun. Let's pick up that gun. Alright. Damn, that was pretty scary. Alright, cuff this guy. And then we will bring him back. You know what? We'll just call a transport for this guy. Dispatch, I need a transport to Davis Avenue and Grove Street. And then I guess we'll go back to the station now and take out the Crown Vic.
Roger.
Alright, there's the transport. Just get some water.
Hey there.
Yo. Thank you for coming to pick this guy up for me.
You moron!
Alright, so we'll head back and go to take out the Crown Vic. Let's see. So trooper, my uncle is two from each. Alright, so we're just gonna head back to the station. Or hold on, wait, do we need to talk to the woman first? Give her her purse back? I think we do. Let's see. I might need to give her her purse back. I don't know. Thank you, officer. You have no idea how much this means to me. Alright. Glad I could help. Be careful. Alright. Alright, now we'll head back to the station and get the Crown Vic out. Yeah, it looks like those guys are just going to be stuck on the map. I mean, it really doesn't cause much of a problem other than it just flashing on the map. But yeah, just if you do want me to restart the game, I could. Whoa. Alright. Alright, wait for these cars to go by. We'll go by there. It was going pretty slow. Alright, so we'll just park over here this time. Kind of a crappy job parking, but whatever. Alright, which Crown Vic did you want me to do? Just the marked one. Okay. Vehicle spawner. Let's see. Custom. I should have one here. That's a sheriff. We'll spawn that, and then we'll go to menu customs and change the livery to... I think this one's probably the best one for this area. Alright. Okay. Well, for now, I'll leave the game going, and we'll see. I mean, it could just wind up crashing on its own. But for now, it shouldn't be too much of a trouble. We'll swing around this way. And, whoops, excuse me, guys. Alright, we'll try and get outside of this area so we don't have to look at that on the map. Okay. Alright, so this should be a good area to patrol. Okay, can you... what do you want me to change my skin to? Like an officer in uniform? Alright, I'll just drive around until I see your comment pop up. Ooh, look at that Mustang, damn. Frames are dropping for some reason. Maybe because of these custom vehicles? Oh, we got the Challenger right there. And the Mustang. Maybe that's what's making it laggy. Oh, and two more up here. Okay. Alright, yeah, sure, I'll change my skin. Let me just park out here really quick. Wardrobe, and is this one good or something else? Oop. Don't know what's going on with the shadow on my face. Alright. I'm just waiting for the comment to pop up. I do have a Ford Explorer in here, yeah. Alright, we'll go another maybe two or three call outs, and then we'll switch over to the Explorer as well. Alright. Who's honking? Okay. Well, solicitation. Alright, we'll try to do this one.
Citizens report, solicitation, and Davis,
So we're going to swing around here. Solicitation is basically prostitution. So we're going to head over this way. Is this a one-way? Apparently this is one-way. There was a turn arrow there, though. So, whatever. Okay. Ooh. We're going on to Grove Street. So I'm going to not want to take my gun out for an arrest because we will get shot at instantly. Alright. So we're going to pull up over here and look for the prostitute. Is that? No, that... I'm looking for the... Is that Santa? Hooker awareness. Okay. Apparently... Okay, I guess that's her over there. Because I have the settings on a lower setting. It pixelates things off in the distance. But, okay, so we're waiting for a car to pull up next to this hooker and then for her to get in the car. I do hope you're liking this episode so far, though. Or live stream episode, same thing. But, alright. Maybe I'll pull over this way. It doesn't look like we're getting any cars. Alright. I mean, we're kind of in an obvious location, but technically we're outside of her, you know, radius, whatever. Alright, we could be sitting here all day. So, anything going on in the chat, guys? Want to say anything? I guess we'll... Oh, here we go. We got a car coming up. And let's go in first person. Nothing. Damn, okay. Better make sure to look around. Because, like, in Chicago, you know, quite a few cops have been killed just sitting in their car. It's craziness, you know, just people. Let's see what's going on. You don't have a YouTube account? You don't need a YouTube account. My friend said he doesn't have a YouTube account, so he can't watch my video. Sure. Alright, come on. We don't have anybody going to this hooker. Alright, whatever. This is kind of, you know, come to a crawl now. Oh. Okay, here we go. We got somebody. Sweet. So we're going to wait for her to get inside the car, and then we'll move in on them. I do not have a PlayStation 4. I have an Xbox One, but I need to get a capture card in order to record that. Oh, shoot. I wasn't paying attention. Wait, is she there? I was not paying attention. Where'd they go? Okay, that's them in front of us. Okay. I was looking at the chat and not at the car. This is the car, I believe. All right. Please tell me this is the car. All right, man. Pull it over. Oh, he's running. I need some backup. I'm chasing after a solicitation call. All right. Looks like we got a bunch of units. All right, you know what? Since we are in the hood, we'll call in some SWAT units, too, in case we start taking fire. Because these gangbangers like to just open fire on us. Alright, coming through. Alright, I'll prepare to pit the guy. Just need to catch up to him to activate the pit call. Whoop, slowing down a bit much there. Yeah, this car is beautiful though. This one's BX Bugs 123 model. You know, he's the creator of this car. Alright, I am clear to pit. Alright, we'll move in. And, ooh, okay, he just rear-ended that attack a taco. Stop the car. Let's try to get in front of this guy. Where's my backup? Okay, we got a few cars. Come on, man. Stop the car. Ooh, we were, like, locked up there. Alright, ooh, good. He tripped. I'll get my gun on this guy. Get on the ground. Don't move. Alright guys, let me take priority on this. I was the one watching for the... Oh, you gonna run? Are you guys gonna go get the prostitute back there? Alright, so we're just gonna arrest this guy. And then we'll see if we can interview the woman. I don't know if we can. Oh, jeez! Damn, that's Grand Theft Auto for you. Damn, friendly fire much? Alright, so it looks like she's over here. I guess they arrested her, and they're going to call a transport for her. So, dispatch, can I get a transport? Where'd the guy go? Too far away from the guy. Okay, okay. Alright, dispatch, you need a transport to Little Bighorn Avenue and Innocence Boulevard. Alright, here's the hooker. Is this officer picking her up? Okay. Yeah. Alright, well, normally, if they don't run, you pull them over, and then it initiates the solicitation call-out, where you can actually ask, like, them individually, different questions. Really? Really? Are you seriously gonna try to take my car? Okay, stop.
LSPD.
You just tried to open my door. Alright, give me your ID. Alright, thank you. Rosie Water. Okay. Interesting name. Rosie Water. Our dispatch, what do we have on a Rosie Water? License is valid, no active warrants. Alright, okay, is this guy gonna try to go for my car too? No, okay. I'll let her go this time. You know what? No.
You idiot.
You know what? Never mind. Yeah, I'll let her go. I'll let her go. Not even gonna worry about it. Kind of boxed in here. I need to call a tow truck for this car. Alright. That was my phone. I forgot to mute it. Alright. Give me a second, guys. Tow truck. Oh, jeez! Tried to call a tow truck and I just leaped over the car and fell. Okay. Are you kidding me? Really? Another person tried to open my door. Alright, we'll see if she's wanted, because you know, a lot of these people around here are wanted. Really? You're gonna run? Okay, stop right now. Stop. Give me your ID. Give me your ID. Come back here. Give me your ID.
You sorry piece of crap.
Whoops. Give me your ID. Alright. Come here. Tackled her. Alright, put your hands up.
Stop whatever the hell you're
doing. Don't run. Don't run. These people. You tried to steal my car. Or you tried to get in my car anyways. And then you refuse to give me your ID. Then you try to run. So I'm going to have to book you for resisting arrest. Alright. I don't know what's taking the tow truck so long, but we'll put her in the back of my car and drop her off at the station myself. And then I guess we'll take out the, what was it, the Ford Explorer now? Alright. Okay, she'll pop in there, I guess. I don't know what's taking the tow truck so long, but we'll just get over to the station for the sake of the video. Okay. Attack a taco. Alright, hold on. Station is, okay, right over here. Okay. Okay, we'll drop her off in here. Okay, probably should just, whoop, okay, that guy just disappeared for some reason. Not sure what was up with that, but alright. Okay, we'll take this person in ourselves, so I can show you what it's like, you know, when you book them yourself. Alright, so yep, we're inside the jail. Come on, man, let's go. Okay, now it's gonna make that annoying noise. I don't know why it's doing that, but let's go. Get in here. Alright, so she is now in the jail cell. Okay. Let's try to get out of here because... Okay. I don't know why it's making that noise. Hopefully when I leave, it'll stop. Okay, good. Alright. Okay. So I guess I'll just stop here and then get the Ford Explorer out. Vehicle options, and where is it? The police explorer. We got unmarked. Where's the marked one? Turbo Explorer. Okay, here we go. This is a pretty nice looking model. I like it. I think it looks pretty damn cool. Alright, what do you guys think of this vehicle? I think it looks awesome. Let me get out of this menu, and I'll show you the interior of it. Ooh, okay, maybe the interior is not as nice as the outside. But, you know, what can you do? It looks like we got... what? Okay. That's weird. I thought it looked like there was something in the back, like a medical kit or something, but now it doesn't look like it. Okay, you know what? Let's see if we can try and, now that I think of it, it might crash the game if I try to arrest them. Okay, let's go around. Oh, did he just move? It's starting to lag the game, so let's get away from there. 5 to 6 calls later. Okay, sure. Use the charger later. Alright. Alright, let's go out this way. I don't think we've been over here yet. Alright. Street racing again? I mean, I guess. Let's call some backup. Hold on, wait. Those weren't... Okay, apparently they're going this way. Okay, yeah, I don't know what the heck's going on with my lights. All my lights are like this. That's weird. All my lights are normally vibrant. I don't know what's going on. That's interesting. Like, they were fine earlier. Alright, pull over. I don't know what's going on with the lighting. It's weird. Alright, pull over. Stop your car. Alright, we're gonna have to request to pit this guy. Damn, he's... Okay, you're freaking slamming on the brakes. Okay, you don't want to stop? Your car is gonna get destroyed. Pull over. Yes, we can hang out later. Oh, crap! No! Damn it, Adam, no! A friend of mine just joined the chat. And I was not paying attention. Alright, we'll try to head this way. Yikes. Okay, this thing is smashed up. Damn it. Looks like we might be out of... no, wait. They're below us now. Alright, looks like there are a few of them on this road. Okay, my wheel is screwed up. I cannot turn. Yikes. Okay, so we got a suspect over here. Is that the Aston Martin? Got a freaking Aston Martin up here. A DB5. Pull over. Stop the car, man. Not gonna stop the car. Alright, let's see. Shoot. Get out of the car. Stop the car. Damn it. Alright. Wait, who the heck is this? What? Okay, there's like a blip on my screen and then there wasn't. I don't know what's going on. Signal the suspect to stop. Okay. It seems like LSPDFR is... Nope, never mind. I thought the thing up on top was stuck on there, but it's not anymore. Oof. Stop the car. Get out of the car. Turn off the engine. Get out of the car. Get on the ground. Don't run. You got a friggin' AR against your head, basically. Let's go. Let's go. It's the LSPD. You're under arrest. Street racing, resisting arrest, damaging a police car, ramming a police car, whatever. Alright, okay, I'm not even gonna look his name up. I don't know how to. Yeah. Alright, let's just call a transport for this guy. We'll search his vehicle. We'll search the engine compartment first. Probably doesn't have anything in here. But damn. Okay. Alright, nothing in there. Okay, what the heck was that? Alright, is the transport coming for this guy? Alright, after this, we'll get this thing towed and then return to the ghetto. I don't know. Doesn't look like he's got anything in his car, so... I mean, that's only better for him, I guess. Alright, call the tow truck. Whoops, shoot! Or no. Okay. Never mind. I thought I already called a tow truck, but it was the transport. Alright, let's get this thing repaired. Okay. But yeah, I don't know what the heck's going on with my lights, though. They were fine earlier today, and now there's, like, no saturation at all. They're, like, completely white, almost. Alright, let's place a waypoint. We'll go over this way, I guess. Whoop. Coming through. Yeah, LSPD. Damn, okay. Why don't you crash again? Oh, yeah. Hmm. Alright. Coming through. Okay. Now we're getting back inside the ghetto. That is bugging me, though, but whatever. You know, the flashing lights over there. But it's not a big deal. Alright, hot pursuit of golf course. That's like nowhere near me. I'm not gonna respond to that. That is really far away. Let me remove that. Or what? Oh, a golf cart. Not a golf course. Okay. Never mind. They were actually right back there a few blocks, but whatever. Okay. We'll just wait here, I guess. Alright. Arson. Jeez, they're right down the block. Flip the lights on really quick. Okay. Turn the sirens off. Okay, where are... Okay, so we got fire on scene already. Alright, I guess we gotta talk to the fireman over here. Hello, officer. Hello, chief. When we arrived, we saw a female. I think she was carrying a Molotov. Okay. What way? We'll take care of this. Okay, what way did they say?
Christ, move already.
Okay, over there, I guess. Alright, so we're gonna try and get over there and catch up to her. Hopefully we don't get set on fire, because that would not be good. Yikes, almost did not stop there. Alright. Let's turn down here. Alright, of course we're going to be going through this area. Okay, whoop. Okay. Let's look for the person. Okay, she's moving down this way, apparently. So she might be on this sidewalk. Okay, there she is. Is that a her? It is. Oh, you're going to throw a Molotov Kata! No! I'm on fire! You bitch! Alright, let's get my taser out and stun her. Actually, we'll just tackle her. Got her. Alright. Get on the ground. Don't move.
LSPD.
Don't move. Don't make me
Don't
tase
make
you
me
again.
Shoot ya.
Alright. Get on the ground. Let's go. Friggin' set me on fire? That's assault with a deadly weapon. Oh no, my car's on fire. Damn. Alright, we're right here, so... Do I need a vehicle to drop her off? I might. Alright, I'll just call a transport for her then, because my car's over there burning. I'm gonna see... Shoot, yeah, I don't have a fire extinguisher. Dang it, okay. Alright. Okay, the fire truck came, so that's good. Hopefully they'll be able to put it out. Maybe we'll step back a bit. Alright, thank you guys. You saved me. Thank you. Alright. Okay, transport is here for her. Looks like my tires popped, I think. You want me to go to Vinewood? Alright, when we switch to... what car was it you wanted me to switch to again? Just, you know, put it in the comments again. Let me fix this thing. Okay. And then, in a little bit, we'll... drive over to Vinewood and patrol there, I guess. Okay. I guess we'll just keep going this way. Cross over here. And return up to my lights. I don't know what is going on with my lights. That's really irritating. Alright, we'll drive over this way. I mean, that's more of the factory sector, whatever you want to call it. So we'll stay over here. I guess we could just run this guy's plates, just for the sake of it. Okay, the charger. Okay, yeah. In a bit, we'll switch to the charger and drive up to Vinewood, then, and patrol around there.
Oh,
well, imagine that. This guy is wanted by the police for evading. Alright. Stop the vehicle. Pull it over. Yikes, what are you doing? What the heck are you doing? Okay. I am going to call code 3. Whoop, that was my bad. Dang it, I forgot. I accidentally stopped the call. Damn it. That was... Alright, we're gonna pull this guy over. Alright. 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 Come on. Damn it. They had the guy. Alright, I don't know if we're on the call or not, because I accidentally canceled it. Alright. Alright, that might have screwed up the whole thing. Let's now call for backup. Nope. Jeez. Okay. Okay, small bags, known for holding drugs, driver seems fidgety. Alright, hello sir, can you give me your ID? Alright, so we got two people in the car. Alright, Alexander Burroughs, okay, we're going to... Shoot. My map is stuck open for some reason. Alright, there we go. Okay, so they're gonna watch him while I run his name. Wrong thing. Okay. Why isn't it... Okay, there we go. Alexander... Shoot, that was not it. Alright, my bad. I forgot what his name was. Alexander Burroughs. Okay. Alexander Burroughs? Did I spell that right? Shoot. Alexander Burroughs. Did I get it right that time? Okay. Okay, so apparently he's not wanted. Alright, we'll get the ID for the next, or for the passenger. Alright, passenger, I need your ID. Alright, okay, what the heck is that name? Okay. That is, oh wait, shoot. Okay. Juhan... Iit Saab. I have no idea how to pronounce that name. License valid, no active warrants. Okay, so apparently this car is stolen then. Okay, I am stuck now. I can't pause the game apparently. Let's do this then. Yikes. Okay, that... Alright, we're just going to end this call, because this is not working. Okay. Whatever, we'll just get out of here. I don't know what was going on there. I got stuck, I couldn't move, I couldn't pause the game. So we'll do one more call out, and then we'll head over to Vinewood Hills. But what the heck's going on over here? Those are drag racing cars, I guess? So we're gonna go... Okay, somebody just spun out. I guess I'll go for this guy. Stop the car. Oh, what are you doing, bruh? Damn.
We have okay. Vehicles racing in Rancho.
I'll let that car go, and we'll go after this guy. Whoop. Damn, this is dangerous. We're on the train tracks. Alright. Is he going to actually stop here? Keep moving. Okay. This is not a good... You know what? I think maybe the train will stop. But, okay. Hopefully the train will stop because I'm a police officer. I don't know. But get out of the car. What the? An old woman was freaking drag racing? Oh my. Wow. Okay. Get on the ground. Let's go. Hopefully a train doesn't come. Can I close the door? Alright, here we go. Alright. Damn. Okay. Laura Vickery. Let's run her name really quick. Laura Vickery. License is valid, no active warrants. Okay, well, she is going to be going away for a little bit for drag racing there. And then resisting arrest. Okay, let's get in the car. Let's go. Come on. Alright, and then I will... You know, I'm not going to call a tow truck because it's way out of the way. It might, you know, get stuck, might crash the game. So we'll just pretend that I called the tow truck for her. And then we'll go and drop her off at the police station. Then I guess we'll head over to Vinewood Hills in the Dodge Charger. Alright, let's get over this way. But hopefully you're liking this video so far. If so, please do hit that like button. It really does help me out. Alright, so there's a train there, so we'll just flip our lights on and go down this side. Alright. Okay, coming through. Alright. And we'll drop her off. I guess we'll drop her off. I'll drop her off. And then you could see the other guy that we arrested earlier should still be in one of the jail cells. Alright, you coming? Alright, so there's the... Oh, okay, it was a woman we arrested earlier. Alright. So we'll put her in here. Come on, let's go. Alright, thank you. Yeah, have a nice day in jail. Let's close the door. Okay, there we go. Alright, but yep, there's the other person we arrested earlier. Alright, am I looking for moderators? I don't really need them right now. Maybe in the future. But, I mean, right now... During the stream, I mean, I only get a few views, but, I mean, I basically have it under control for now, but maybe in the future. If you want, go to my Facebook page, I have it in the description, and then send me a comment there, and then maybe we could talk more about it later. Shoot, okay, that's right, I was, dang it. Oh, shoot! Can I get some backup here? We'll get my M4. Oh crap, I am wounded. Alright. Shoot! We got more people coming behind us. Damn it, not good. I was gonna try and get in. Okay, let's just get inside here. And hopefully the gate will close. You guys, backup? Backup much? Come on, guys. Alright, get on the ground. What are you doing? Trying to chase me. Oh yeah, look at that. They helped me out right away. Alright, so that was all my fault. I backed up into the guy and then he decided to shoot at me. What I was trying to do is back up into the police station so I can grab the Crown Vic. Or sorry, the Dodge Charger. But, okay. I guess drop him in here. Alright, let's get in here and then quickly drop him off and then get the Dodge Charger out. Alright, so that car just disappeared. Alright, so we're just gonna drop him off really quick. Alright, we'll just let them handle it. Damn. Alright. Okay, so that is done. Let's get the Dodge Charger now. Let's see. I should have a police one ready. That's highway. Okay, Charger, police. Alright, is this one good? I think it looks good. What do you guys think? I love the bulldog there. It looks awesome. Yeah, it sucks though. On high, graphic settings, like there's like cool like texture on the side of the car, but it's kind of just grainy now, whatever. Alright, so we'll head over to Vinewood Hills and continue patrolling from there. Let's see, up this street, I guess. Okay, so those guys are still there. I don't know why they don't clean up, but, you know, whatever. Alright, so let's just keep going this way. Now we'll put our lights on so we can get there quicker, just so there's less dead time. These lights look better than the other one, but they're still washed out. I don't know what happened to my lights. Maybe the... Oh, what was it that I had installed? It wasn't Radiance 5, it was a different light mod. Okay, that was my fault, really. But, alright. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with these lights, though. But okay, so now we're in Vinewood. Damn, look at that. Oof. Alright, we'll just repair the vehicle really quick. Pretend that didn't happen. Damn. And, oof. This car is beautiful, though, honestly. Okay. Let's, I guess we'll drive to the waypoint, and then... prisoner transport. Alright, sure, we could help them. Let's just try to get up here. to remove the waypoint. Alright, so we got a prisoner transport, which is an officer has pulled someone over, and like how we call for a transport, we're showing up as the transport to pick up the criminal. Looks like they're on the expressway, so we are going to respond their code 3 just to get there quicker. Looks like they're on this side. Alright. Coming through, LSPD, watch out. Okay, you're just going to stop in the middle of the road, really? Alright, where is this guy at? I thought he was on the expressway, but I guess not. Look at the lights, though. In here, the lights look beautiful. Like the reflection or the light cast on the ceiling and everything and the walls. But I don't know why they're so dim outside when it's light out. Alright, so we'll turn our sirens off and we'll assist this officer. Hello, officer. Hey, glad you're here. The person I just arrested has an outstanding bench warrant. Thanks for taking them in for me. Much appreciated. Alright, so we're just going to get in our car and then the guy will walk to the back of the car and... he'll probably, like, yeah, so he does that. It's the call out itself. There's nothing, you know, we can do about it. Maybe they can update it later where, okay, I don't know what's going on now. He's, like, getting in and out. Okay, we'll route for the nearest jail, and we'll drop him off. Okay, so yeah, there's a jail right down the block here. Okay, we'll turn left here. And we'll take a right. And the jail should be right up here on the right. Okay. Alright, come on, people. Let's go. Move out of the way. Alright, so I guess I have to take this person in myself. Wait, is it this one? Alright. Shoot, wrong door. Alright, okay, maybe with this call out, I can't take him in myself. I appear to be stuck again. Let's see if this. Dang it. Okay. I don't know what's going on. I keep getting stuck. Is this the one? Yeah, okay. Shoot. Apparently, I am stuck. Let's see, is this work? Nope, I get out of the car. And I walk like that. Okay, what? Nope. Okay, this is weird. I don't know how to fix this. Let's see, if I teleport. Nope. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to restart the... or load the game. I don't know what's going on. So we'll just quickly load it. That's weird. I don't know what the heck happened there. Alright, we're coming up on an hour. So I guess we'll do maybe a few more call-outs and then call it. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, loading. And if it doesn't load, then I guess we'll just end it here. But hopefully it'll load.
Attention.
All right, there we go.
We are code 4. No further units required.
Okay, apparently I'm... Am I still on duty? Dang it. Let's see. Apparently I'm on duty still. Okay. So because I didn't shut the game down... It kept me on duty, so let's... shoot, hold on. I guess let's go outside the house, because the gates don't work for me once I switch into my uniform. And then, what was it, police vest. Okay. So we're still on duty, and we can move around now, so that's good. Where is it? Police charger. Alright, here we are. Alright, so yeah, we'll probably just do maybe 3 or 4 more call-outs. I don't know, we'll see. Whatever you guys want. If you want me to end it, I'll end it. But motor vehicle accident. Okay, so this one, some people got into an accident, and we need to respond to it. We'll respond to it code 3, because there could be people injured on the scene. Alright, Kiflom brother. Coming through. That guy, okay. Let's see. Alright. Let me see if I can... police barrier. So that just kind of made the guy disappear, but I need to block the road. Alright. I need to walk over here. I can't really walk any faster, but whatever. Alright, so I just gotta block the road off so no cars come through here. And hopefully that didn't delete the car. Okay. Okay, now we can interview these people. Really, dude? Okay, stop.
Police!
Stop honking.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
What, you're gonna get out of your car? Why are you getting out of your car? Alright, just get back in your car, man. Alright, so, okay, we need EMS over here. We got a woman in that car there. Alright, give me your ID, man. What the heck happened? Lucia Andreas. Lucia Andrews. Hopefully I spelled that right. License is expired, no active warrants. Alright, well, we're gonna have to place her under arrest because she got into a vehicle accident. And this person is unconscious or dead. So, can EMS not get here? Okay, good. Alright, so we're gonna... Oh, shoot, okay. So EMS is gonna try to save her. We'll put her in the back of my car right now. Really, people? Do not see the do not cross barrier?
Don't be a
dick. Get in the car.
Just get in the car!
Alright, and then we'll close the door. Alright, can you save her? Let's see if he can save her.
I'll go with you. You must promise me you won't do that thing that you did last time where you pretended you don't speak English.
Darian Alves. Again, you know, right now I don't really need a moderator, but, I mean, you go to my Facebook page and, you know, shoot me a comment there, and then we could talk about it. Alright, it looks like they saved her. Sweet. Alright, so maybe we don't need to arrest her then. I can't talk to her, but we'll just get these cars towed. Alright, so we'll get that towed. And then we will search the vehicle. Technically, I don't know if that's legal, but, you know, she had an expired license and she crashed into somebody. Another vehicle's registration. Okay. Well, if it's legal to do this, then that's just going to add on to her sentence. If it's not legal, then, you know, it's admissible in court or whatever. Alright, so she was saved. Awesome. And found nothing of interest. And what about in the driver's seat? Forged ID cards. Damn. She's got a lot of illegal stuff in this car. It's probably a stolen car, honestly. Alright, let's check the plates on this thing. Okay. And then... we will, I guess call a transport for her. Let's see what they say on the plates. It's Connor Ross. I'm going to assume it's stolen, either that or it's a friend's car. But she's going to jail, definitely. And then we'll get a tow truck for this car. And then clean up the signs. Alright. Oh, jeez, what the heck was that? Just spawned right there. Damn, almost crushed me. Okay, we'll move over here. Transport. Oh, that was the transport. Okay. Alright, and now let's remove all signs. Okay. Whoa, what the frick was that? Okay, where'd that car go? Alright, you know what? That could have been my fault with the signs and whatnot, so we'll let that guy go this time. Not sure why this guy is just stopping in the middle of the road. Maybe we'll check his plates. Alright. So we're gonna follow this guy, check his plates. Because, I don't know, he was just parked in the middle of the road, not doing anything. Alright. What do we got?
Mary, Henry,
hit and run, alright.
A hit and run.
So this guy needs to be pulled over. Pull over.
LSPD, pull over now.
Okay, looks like we gotta wait for this light. That's one thing I don't like about this, is we do have to wait for the light before he, you know, pulls over to, like, initiate the police stop or traffic stop. Because if I get out of my car, start talking to him, he'll start taking off and then pull over on the side of the road after the intersection. So, again, you know, like in the edited videos, you know, I could cut it to when, you know, we're actually moving, so there's not all this dead space. But I really do hope you guys like this video, though. It's fun doing these videos, honestly. I like doing them just to do them. Ooh, look at that Banshee drive by. And I need to start doing some more of the car mod videos. I've done 3 or 4 of them so far. Really? We don't get the turn arrow? Okay. I'm all out of water right now. Okay, let's just see if we can get this guy to go. Alright. Wait, what? You're not gonna turn? Okay, what do you got? Okay, move out. Do you not see my lights? Do you not? Stupid BMW. Okay, let's move up more. Come on, man. Move. Move. Let's go. Alright, let's call code. Dang it, I canceled the traffic stop again. I do that so many times. Alright. Okay. So now she's pulled over to the side of the road. We'll move over here. We do have backup coming, I think. Hopefully. Alright, let's see. She's probably going to try to run. Okay, interior seems clean. Driver's looking around. Okay. Hello there, ma'am. Can I have your ID? Alright, thank you, Raven. Raven Zalan. Alright, we'll just stand back here and do subject check. Raven Zalan. See if that works. Okay. License valid, no active warrants. Okay. So, is this a stolen vehicle then? Hold on, who did it? I checked the plates before. Hold on, let's see. Will it not let me pause it? Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Okay, so it is registered to her. That's... Okay, so I guess... Okay. So, we're gonna have her step out of the vehicle. Alright, thank you, ma'am. Alright. We're gonna have to...
Stop!
Oh,
please.
What? You're gonna run? Stop! Jeez. Trying to run, really? Where'd my taser go? That's not good. Alright. Get on the ground. Don't move.
Police.
I don't know what happened to my gun or taser. I'm gonna have to get it out of the trunk again. Okay. What are you doing? Get back. Jeez, okay. Okay.
Roger, we're heading over now.
We're just gonna... What is this guy doing? Okay. Let's put her in the back of my car. And I'm getting a few texts here, so I'm getting kind of distracted.
Right,
get in the car, let's go. You're not gonna... You're just gonna stand there? Okay, there. She popped in. Okay. Alright, let's get a tow truck for this thing. Actually, we'll search it because it does have, or it is flagged for a hit and run. So we do have permission to search it. Nothing, okay. Probably doesn't have anything in there because she is, or she doesn't have any warrants, so she might not actually be a criminal. But, I mean, technically she's a criminal. She did a hit and run. But, you know, whatever. Let's see if we can find anything. Nothing. Alright, last place, the engine compartment. Ooh, look at that engine. Highly detailed. Alright. Hold on, wait. I'm reading a comment. You over the light. You run the light. Pull over. You'll get a ticket. Maybe be detained. Okay. All right. Well, let's get this thing towed. Okay, we called the tow truck. It looks like they're on a back alley for some reason. But we'll take her over to the police station and drop her off ourselves, I guess. Or, you know what? We're going to wait for the tow truck, so we'll just call a transport for her. Alright, ooh, the transport spawned on top of a car back there. Alright, so we're coming up to an hour and 10 minutes, so I'll probably end the stream soon. Let's see, what is the time? 8:40. I guess let's go for another 20 minutes or so. Go for an hour and a half. Alright, so the tow truck is here. Let's back up and flip around here. Alright, the tow truck picked it up, and she should have been picked up. Okay, so we'll just, stay here. Okay, I guess that guy did have a light stolen police vehicle. Okay, so it looks like there's a stolen police vehicle right down the next block here. Ooh, okay, he's actually coming up on us. All right, we're gonna go around here and whoop. Okay, he's running.
All right,
let's try to catch up to this guy. He is in a 2015 Mustang GT. The Highway Patrol Edition. Oh, crap! Shots fired. We need some SWAT and noose. Alright, hopefully... Ooh, looks like they got them boxed in. Oh, jeez. Ow, shoot. Shoot, I forgot I only got my shotgun. Drop the gun! Get on the ground! Don't move! Get on the ground! Is it not? Okay, there we go. Get on the ground, let's go. Relax. You're free to go. Sorry, taxi driver. You're fine. I'm after this guy. Okay. Alright, so... we'll call EMS, and we'll pull this guy out of the vehicle. Yikes, we're right in the middle of a intersection. Not really the best place, but, looks like the ambulance is gonna be here soon. Oh, man. Damn. Okay. So we'll wait for them to get here. We'll drop this guy in the back of my car. Come on, let's go. Get in the car. Okay.
Don't be a dick.
Just gonna have to pop in. Okay, there's EMS. Is he gonna get in the car or what? Okay, there we go. Alright, let's move over here, and then we could watch EMS to see if they can save the guy or not. I mean, he did get a shotgun to, like, his back. Alright. Whoa! Oh, there's the SWAT, or the noose team we called. A little late, but it's alright. Okay, looks like he's dead. So we're gonna call the coroner. Whoop. Dang it. And there. Okay. Dispatch, need the coroner to Spanish Avenue and Milton Road. Got one deceased. Shotgun. Okay, apparently I hit him in the head, according to the coroner. Or the EMS. Alright, let's get here. Alright, there we go. The SWAT is hitting the ambulance. Okay. Alright, coroner is on scene. Hold on, do I have... I thought I had a foregrip installed on this thing, but I guess not. Oh, that's right, because I picked it up from the trunk. Let's go to my loadouts. There we go. Okay, apparently that disappeared. There we go. Now I got the foregrip on it and the sights or optics. Alright, let's see. Coming up on 15 minutes or an hour and 15 minutes. Okay. It's 10:41 where you live. What's it here? 8:44, so... Where would that be? 10:41. That's 2 hours ahead of us. Are you Canada? Is that where you are? Alright, well, we'll get back out on patrol and I'll wait to see that comment. Known drug runners. Alright, we'll go after them. Okay, really, taxi? Really? Jeez, these taxi drivers are really impatient. Alright, so let's try and get up here. Listen to that turbo, damn. Okay. It looks like the SWAT is responding to the drug runners. I think. Or not. Okay. Apparently they're just driving around with their lights on. Alright, so it looks like we can cut the guy off. Turn our lights off so we don't spook him. Yikes, that was close. Alright, here he is right here. Oh, what the heck? There's the noose again. Whoop. Alright, let's get up behind this guy. Okay, so yeah, you are from Canada. Alright, cool. Alright, pull over, man. Yeah, I watch Spears the Amazing's videos. I like his videos a lot. He lives in Halifax. What part of Canada do you live from? Or where are you from? I'm from Illinois, by the way. Alright, so I guess we'll just stop here. He's kind of in the middle of the intersection. But, okay, inside looks old. Driver seems... How's the inside look old? It's a brand new car. Okay. Hello, sir. Okay. Oh, you freaking tased me. Damn. Alright, I just got tased. I need some backup. We got a guy running. He just tased me. Okay, looks like the wheels are not appearing. Okay, guys, come on, let's go. Get out. Get. Oh, come on. What are you doing? Come on, Sheriff. Move out of the way. What are you doing? Oh, my. Where are you guys going? You're going the wrong way. Damn. Okay. This guy is booking it. Hopefully we don't crash. Damn. Damn. Too fast. Alright. Looks like he might have hit that guy back there. Okay. He took this road, I think. Yeah. Alright. Yikes. Okay, good. These brakes are pretty good. Alright, we gotta catch up to this guy. You know what? Let's get some ear support. That way we don't lose him. Alright, good. It looks like we're actually caught up to him. Pull over! Alright, we will request a pit on this guy. Pull over! Alright. We are clear. Okay, we'll ram him into this construction site. Damn. Okay. See, it looks like there's a person in the passenger seat, but I guess that's just the seat itself. Get on the ground! Stop! Wait, there is a passenger! What the heck? Get on the ground. Get on the ground! Don't run!
Police! Stop whatever the hell you're doing!
Get on the ground. You too, get on the ground. Alright, looks like we got them. This could be a little difficult to get to them. Okay, we've got this guy in custody. And are we going to be able to get this other guy? Shoot. These guys were suspected for drug running, and I didn't see any evidence. Right? Yeah, no. Did I see any evidence? No, I didn't. But let me... Okay, I'll just say no. Alright, so I guess we're going to present it to court, and then I'll search their vehicle if I can. Apparently that's stuck up there. I can't... Oh, there we go. I guess I could... Okay, so Justin Dock... Dangerous driving, resisting arrest. And then he was also found guilty of tasering me. That'll add on to a sentence. 6 years, okay. Not that long, but still, you know, 6 years. Okay, then Josh Ryan, the passenger, resisting arrest, and I guess that's it. 1 year, okay. Well, all right. It's getting kind of late now. It's like 1:20. You want me to do some more? Three evidence I missed. Okay. Alright. Yikes. Jeez. Okay, I guess I'm not going to search that car. Alright, I'll...
Get in the car and behave!
Okay.
Don't be a dick, just get in the car!
See if I can get over to the other side to put the other guy in here. Okay, apparently I need a multi-transport to near Rockford Drive, or Rockford Drive and Ace Jones Drive. Alright, so I'm gonna park up over here. And then the other guy is trying to get over to me. Looks like they're gonna grab these two from here. Alright, thanks, Sheriff. Alright, and then this other guy, where is he? Where the heck is he? Okay, this guy here. And then we'll call transport for this guy as well. And then I guess we'll do one more call out and then I guess end the stream. It's getting kind of late. What is going on over here? I don't know what the blip is up over here.
Could you, babe? I'd really appreciate it.
What? I think the blip is for the guy on the phone. Okay, I don't know. That's weird. He's just a construction worker on the phone. I don't know why there's a green blip on him. Okay, well, we'll do a few more call-outs, I guess. We'll go to an hour and 30 minutes for the stream. Okay, so we're now in the, what is this, Rockford Hills? Basically, Hollywood Hills. Surveillance target. Okay. Targeting a scrap. What the heck is a scrap? I don't know what vehicle a scrap is, but okay. Okay, really? You did not need to smash into there, but whatever. Alright, so they're going up this way. Maybe they're gonna do a drug deal or something up here? Oh, crap. He's right there. Okay. I follow them to their destination. Okay. Okay, so I guess we're gonna follow this guy and see what happens. Last time I did this, the guy just stopped where he was, got out, ran, and it blew up. So we'll see if the same thing happens. I don't know. Gotta be careful though, make sure we don't get too close. My engine sounds really messed up right now. Ooh, yeah, the front of it's pretty damn messed up. Alright, so we'll see how far we have to actually follow him. Alright, it looks like he might be... Nope, he's turning. Alright. Alright, looks like there's some traffic he's stuck behind. Alright, so we're just gonna wait here. Hello? Gonna wait for him to get moving. Alright. It's gonna move up, and it looks like he's going through a red light, so we can get him on that coming through. Whoop! Did I just screw it up? I may have just screwed it up. Shoot! Yeah, I might have screwed it up by accidentally putting my lights on. Let me see what it said in the briefing. Follow the suspect to the destination. Okay, so I guess I'll keep following them and see. I don't know. I may have messed it up or I may not have. I don't know. So for now, we'll just keep following this guy, I guess. Yeah. Alright, so I don't know what's going on in the chat, guys. Yikes. He's stopping there. Okay, you know what? Hold on, let's see if I get close to him. Will it say the spook meter or whatever? No, it doesn't. So I may have screwed up the thing, so I'll just pull him over then.
LFPD, stop your vehicle immediately.
So I must have messed it up by hitting that. Alright, pull over. Let's go. Is he gonna stop? Is he gonna stop? Pull over. Alright, let's call some backup. This guy is not stopping. Alright, thank you guys for coming to this backup. Yikes, what the heck is going on here? Pull over the truck. Alright, we're gonna try to box him in, I guess. What? Come on, box him in. Damn it. Okay. Alright, damn. There's a lot of backup here. Alright, we're gonna request to pit this guy soon then. You know, I'm not even gonna do that. I'm just gonna pull in front of him and stop. Stop the vehicle! Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Okay, he just ran me out of the way. Alright, we'll request to pit him, I guess. Come on, give me that pit. Come on, give me permission. Alright, let's try to ram him off the road here. Damn. There we go. Nope. Jeez. Alright, come on, where's my backup? Get in front of this guy. Let's, shots fired. I'm taking out his tires. Really, officer? Damn it. Okay.
Jesus.
Let's try to get back in my patrol vehicle. Come on, get in. Alright. Where the heck is he going? Whoa. Let's get air unit.
We have units requesting air support. Over.
Okay, where is he? Oh, what is that guy doing in the middle of the road? Alright, that's not him, it's this guy, okay. Oh, he's trying to ram a police car too? Alright, let's try to push him off here. Okay, there. Looks like we got him stopped. Get out of the car!
Police!
Or the truck, whatever.
The hell you're doing.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Don't make me shoot you. You do not want a 5.56 through the rib. Let's go. Okay! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, jeez! Get this guy.
God damn it.
Get on the ground. Get on the ground. What are these people doing? Okay. Yikes. Stop. Stop right there. Okay, I'm gonna try to cuff this guy first. Damn, okay.
Oh,
here we go. We got this guy in custody now. Damn. That was pretty crazy there. This guy just ran over him, and then this car backed up into the other. Okay. Now it did it again. Jeez, people. Let's get a transport for this guy. And let's just get this guy picked up, and then we'll, I guess, end the stream, I guess. Damn, okay, come on. Let's go. Where's my patrol car? There's a bunch of units here. Let's get in my car. That is not what I meant to do. I meant to get inside the car. Alright. Oh, by the way, this is a Watchdog shirt. I've had it for quite a while, you know, since Watch Dogs came out, but just thought I should share that with you if you were wondering what it was. But alright, we'll just end the stream here. So if you guys liked this video, please do hit that like button. It really does help me out. I really do hope you liked it. And, you know, if you haven't already, please subscribe or consider subscribing. Have a great day and see you next time. Alright, so we're just going to end that there. I really do hope you liked the stream, guys. Have a great day and see you next time. Where is my stop? All right. See ya.